Florida once dumped 2 million tires into the ocean to apparently help fish. Let me explain. In the 1970s, somebody had the genius idea to dump all these tires in the ocean. Instead, the tires released harmful chemicals. People have tried to clean it up before, but it's just too many tires. Personally, I think Florida needs adult supervision because...